ETFs, or exchange-traded funds, can be a basket of stocks, bonds, and other types of securities. The price of an ETF changes as people buy and sell it like a stock. ETFs can specialize in an industry or be diverse like an index fund. ETFs have an expense ratio. ETFs can be actively or passively managed. ETFs can have a dividend like a stock. Please like and subscribe for more content like this.